welcome to Sasha's Ultimate Boutique graduation ceremony. Firstly, congratulations to all of the students that graduating here today. We are proud to have you all here today. On behalf of the school administration, we are glad to be a part of your journey. Now, to lead us in opening prayer, I would like to invite Ms. Sasha Suraj to the stage.
Good afternoon. I would like you all to stand. Let's give God his respect. Let's open in prayer. Heavenly Father, we come before you today, Lord. Father, we pray and we thank you, Lord, for arriving here safely today, Father, keeping us away from accidents on the highways and byways, Lord. Father, we pray that those who are on their way, Lord, that you'll extend the same traveling mercy upon them, Father. Lord, we pray and we ask you to cover each and every student that is graduating here today, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Let them be above and not beneath, Father. Let them be first and not last, Lord. Father, we pray that all your well-wishers, Father, all the guest speakers, Lord, that you cover them. You cover their families that they represent, their businesses, Father. Lord, we pray that anything they put their hands to do today, Lord, it shall prosper in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we pray for a safe, productive event today, Lord, a graduation for each and every student here today, Lord. As we make this prayer, in no other name but Jesus' name. Amen.
To begin the preceding program, we have invited guest speakers to share their knowledge, educate, and encourage the achievement of your goals. Our first speaker for today is Ms. Kirleen Ransom of the School of Sugar of Artistry. Please help me welcome her to the stage.
It's a privilege to be here to represent Sasha. I have known Sasha for the last 7 years, Sasha and her husband, and I must say that I'm very proud, very, very proud of Sasha and her achievement in the last few years, even coming at this location for the last 3 years. 3 years, she has expanded well within her teaching as well. Today, I just want to tell you, Sasha, hold faith. God is good. Yes, and I don't see you downstairs. I see you in your own building soon. I see you teaching outside as well, right? I just ask that, you know, you stay in your own lane, you focus on your business, don't study anything on the outside. Everything is going to come to you, right? Good things. And to your students who are graduating here today, I have some advice for you all. As you go out there now, known as, these are the hairdressers and nails, right? As you go out there, I ask that you practice what you learned. Don't just go out there and throw yourself into, as we say in the industry, pack of wolves. You would be eaten. I ask that you take your time and you learn more than what you may have learned in class. You go out there. Knowledge is out there. Books, YouTube, yeah? Go on these things, learn extra stuff. Don't just throw yourself out there and call yourself a business person, because as soon as you start, you could go straight down to nothing, okay? So my advice to you is from tomorrow, you start to practice what you learned in class, and then you expand from there. You understand what I'm saying? Right, even with my school too, I ask students, although you stay with me for 12 weeks, when you leave from by me, don't consider yourself a professional in the art. You're now starting. All right? So give yourself a chance to fail along the way as well. Because Sasha could tell you from experience, she would have failed along the way, and now she's reaping all those things that she would have failed at in the beginning. All right? And I can't forget to bless you also. Without Sasha, You have never left your wife's side, and that's something that I admire about you, right? I ask that the two of you all hold faith, and, you know, good things will come your way. All right, and thanks.
Thank you. Thank you, Kirleen, for those kind words. Our second guest speaker for today is someone who plays a crucial role in the hair industry. It might be the first time you see his face, but you are familiar with his products. I would now like to invite Ms. Vijay Gobadan of ISTU Professionals, aka Jizzle.
Hi, my name is Vijay. Well, Vijay, and my business is Jizzle, where we distribute ISTU Professional, Thermofuse. I don't know if hopefully you're all familiar with it, which Shasta is our like a long time. We support each other since I've been here. I know Shasta has started, and we've been supporting each other hand to hand, growing, and we have been grow. We grew a lot. Not only Shasta, but I has grown a lot. You know, I've grown a lot during the years. So she asked me to be here, and it's a real pleasure to be here because it's our industry. Now you join our industry, which is a very exciting industry. It's an industry that I think is the most rewarding trade it have like right now, because with a simple step of learning, getting a certificate, learning education, you could move your life forward so much. Is both a personal growth and also monetary growth, because at the end of the day, you're doing a service to people that what they want to look beautiful, and I think you all did choose a good skill, choose something to go into. As personally, if I had the skill, or if I had, I would have loved to be what, but I have to be on the other end, you know, because I see how people have benefited from being a hairdresser, a barber, a nail tech. Some of them drive better cars than most, you know, they have a better life than most, they interact with the most, like the better, a real nice society. They have a nice, you know, they have a nice job, they have a nice position in society where they interact with everybody, you know. I think from now on, like, to, as we speak up previous, maybe, you know, just jump into, you know, after here, you work for someone, you know, stay back, do something, like, don't just jump in. You have to learn, you have to experience, you have to, you know, gain that business knowledge, which, you know, just to hone in, so you have less failure. You just don't just jump in, because it's scary out there just having a business. It's just not having a business. So my advice is just try to get some experience outside. Try to hone in your skills. Try to understand what people want and their needs, you know. So I'd like to thank Natasha, Shasta for having me here again. Sorry about that. And welcome to the industry, because I think it's one of the best things you'll do for your life. It's something I see a lot of people from nothing grow into something, and I've seen it, and I believe that it's a great industry. So, and hopefully when you move on, you'll see me more. You come by my store. You come on and support this year professional, Thermofuse, and I have a lot of other brands carrying on, Nate Wax, Chemco. And we supply, we try give advice, we try our best to be there. Hopefully Shasta know that I try to support everybody's business. So thanks again. I hope a bright future. Congrats.
Thirdly, of SJ Nail Studio and Beauty Supplies, help me welcome Miss Simone Walters Roth to the stage.
Good afternoon, everybody, and Shasta and your husband, Ricky. Thank you so much for the opportunity to come out and speak to this, your first graduating class for 2019. Congratulations to all of you. While, yes, I am primarily a nail tech, as it were, I do consider myself to be a beauty professional, and from this time on, I think that's what you all should all consider yourselves to be, a beauty professional. Do not box yourself in, well, I'm a hairdresser, or I'm a nail tech. Expand your reach. Now, a couple of things about me. I am the Caribbean distributor for Crystal Nails. It's a European brand. I am also the marketing manager for the Trinidad and Tobago Newsday. I am a wife, mother, all of those other good stuff. But the thing is, I need to have proper time management skills. I need to exercise proper financial skills, because with all these different things that I'm doing, it's very easy to lose focus, So that's one of the things that I want to encourage each of you all to do. Understand that it's a business that you're running. Even if you are working for somebody, the money that you're getting is a business. Pay yourself first, and always, always, always put aside money for continuing your education. You just started. This is not the end. There are new trends in nails, there are new trends in hair all the time. When I first started, all there was acrylic. There was not gel polish even. Now there's gel, there's builder gels, there's gel polish, there's the acro gels, there's so many other techniques, there's so many types of nail styles, and they're ever evolving. Always keep learning, always keep updating yourselves. Your clients will appreciate it. In terms of the hair, well, as you can see, I don't comb mine, but the same premise pertains. Always keep updating. Always keep ahead of the game. Always be known as a professional. Keep your word to your clients, keep your word to yourself. Always be on time. People appreciate that, because especially now where time is limited, people appreciate being on time, as people appreciate you respecting their time. One of the things that I would also like to leave with you all today is a saying that I live by. When presented with an opportunity, always say yes, and then figure it out after. That is how I have reached to this stage, and it will only do well for each and every one of you. So again, I want to thank Sasha and her husband for this opportunity. I want to congratulate each and every one of you, and I will be following you as much as I can. Believe me, I'm cheering you on from behind. Because I do, this industry, all of our industries have enough space for everybody. We can all make money without cutting each other up. We could do it, trust me. We just need to find a niche, find a way that we can service our particular clients, keep them happy, keep them coming back. So again, congratulations and all the best to you.
Two students have both volunteered and been selected to speak on behalf of their experiences at SUB. Representing the Nail students, please help me welcome Ms. Sanique Simon.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for each and every one of you for coming out here this evening to celebrate with us. Congratulations to my fellow students who are graduating this evening. Our journey has been a very interesting and fun-filled one, in the sense that Miss Sasha and her husband has delivered on everything that they have set out to do. They told us from the beginning that we'll be given individual attention and we'll be very thorough in each and every course structure and outline. And I've seen both on the nails and hairdressing side, I am a Saturday class student, and what I've seen is that she has gone all out for her students. Everyone gets their individual attention. Everyone gets their questions answered. Everyone gets time to do what they have to do. And even if you miss a class, Miss Sasha is always willing to make you make up for the class that you've missed. So I have seen her drive and her husband's drive to put out everything for each and every one of us to reach where we need to reach. And I just want to say thank you, Miss Sasha. Thank you to your husband for giving us that opportunity, for taking us in. It's kind of like your second home, for taking us into your second home and showing us our potential. And now we take that potential and we try to make a little thing for ourselves. And hopefully it grows, even if it grows half as what you have, we would count ourselves lucky. So thank you very much, and congratulations to each and every one of you, because we did deserve this.
Thank you, Sanique, and congratulations on opening your own little boutique already. The second student I would like to share their journey through SUB is one that is representing the hairdressing students. Allow me to introduce Ms. Tanya Ragbir.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Tanya. I was asked on behalf of this weekday class to say a little about my experiences and learning from Miss one day on Facebook, I was just browsing through Facebook, and I came across Miss Boutique Sapa. And from that day on, I realized I wanted to be a hair technician. And I asked my sister-in-law, Annalisa Rampmer, to accompany me in doing a course. There she chose nail, I chose hair. So we decided we would start in January. So after starting class, the first thing I noticed, Miss and Sir always cooperated. Everything that they did is a cooperation for both of them. Sir will assist Miss every session that I come with teaching nails. Miss will spend one-on-one time with all the hair students, also make time to see about the nail students as well. It was a hard journey for just 12 weeks, but it was hard dealing with a class with only females, right? That's a hard thing for any female, I'm sure, right? So it was a long journey, but it came out good at the end. We all learned what we came here for. We all, I'm sure everyone, does some sideline with a little knowledge already and aim to opening a new, going to a new journey. Also, the one thing that this school I'm sure could offer, and you know, we all can say we all got options to work on another person. In our case, for hair, we got to work on a human hair. Whereas other schools will only promote working on mannequins. So that I love the most about coming to Sapa, right? And the one-on-one teaching with Miss. Another thing that happened while I was here, Miss was challenged with her husband falling ill, right? And still, even if she had to get help from her Saturday student, which was Liana, the help that Liana would give, or sometimes she would even ask me, Tanya, come assist. I appreciated everything that she did because that gave me the opportunity to be a better person, even know how to deal with different situations. So thanks, Miss, thanks for everything, right? And good luck to everyone. On behalf of the school and even from me, good luck to you all in your future endeavors. And thanks to my sister-in-law for encouraging me to come, my parents, and Miss Elsa. Thank you very much.
Lastly, our final speaker for the afternoon, the person who is responsible for this event and who brought all of us here together today. She is a daughter, a sister, a wife, a teacher, and most importantly, the owner and founder of Sasha's Ultimate Boutique. Please help me invite Ms. Sasha Suraj to the stage.
Good afternoon, everyone. So I am going to speak on behalf of the students, my husband, because he can't stand too long for the students that in class know the situation. And we're going to take a break after this speech before we award certificates. I am here to thank each and every student for choosing my school, Sasha's Ultimate Boutique, to attend to learn hairdressing, nails, makeup, waxing, eyelashes. The reason why I thank you is because this industry is big. There are other schools, but you chose me, and then I got to choose you. I got the opportunity to choose some of the best students that I will ever meet in this journey. And I must say my 2019 students are the best I get emotional sometimes. I will miss each and every one of you, everyone. I have to say that you all improved a lot. That's why you all are here today. And don't matter what you choose to do in life, put God first. Without God, you can't do anything, nothing at all. And with God, all things are possible. I want you all to remember that no one is perfect, Everyone have faults, everyone have flaws. And that's where we get to learn and we get to grow. I want you all to love each other, love your clients, love everyone, because God loves us. And we have the opportunity to use our hands to make other people feel nice, feel beautiful, feel blessed. I want to say that, as the speaker said, the journey will be rough. I can stand here whole evening and tell you what I've been through in this journey, and you all will wonder, what am I doing here? How is she still standing? There were days that I just wanted to rock up and go home, but I didn't, right? I pursue, and that's the key. Once you pursue, you look at the end of the tunnel, there's a light. And in that light, that's where you shine, each and every student. There is no one student better than the other. Each, there is room for improvement. There's room for growth. I want you all to know that I am blessed to be part of your life and being your teacher. Yes, it was challenging when my husband got sick, but each student understood, and that's what I love about you all. There was never an issue where you all felt like you were being robbed of being taught or anything like that. You all stood by me. You all gave me the strength. You all don't know how much I cried. When Sue wasn't there, it was hard. But Tanya, Liana, you all was there for me. Tamisha, Shanisa, Dana, Annalisa, Sinek, Natasha, Seema, Shanti, all those girls, you all were there. You all will message, you all will see how Sue going, how everything is going with me. It was strong. It gave me the strength. I want to also tell you all thank you for coming here today, because the devil don't like us to move forward. And every time we try to move forward, it will be a challenge. And just by you all making it here today, show that you are overcomer. All right? I want to say thank you to all of our guest speakers. Miss Kirlene Ransom, let's give her a round of applause. I want to say thank you to Miss Simone Walters. Let's give her a round of applause. I want to say thank you to Mr. Vijay Gobadan. Let's give him a round of applause. Now, we thank them for being part of our graduation today. We couldn't have done this without them either, because they are here to share their knowledge and their experience with us. I never got to graduate. No time. So this is everything for me here. Being part of your graduation is so amazing for me. And I want to tell you all one thing. Don't stop here. I want you all to call me and tell me, Miss, I opened something and I want you to come and check it out. I want to see when I walk in, you have your place set up nice. And if, let me say, for the hair students, you can't remember how to mix the color, you can call me. All right? Nail students. Well, that is always getting message. Miss, how much you charge? When I give in price now, I had to get a tip, right? But honestly, all the well wishers that you brought with you all today, let's give them a round of applause. Because without support, it's really hard to pursue forward, all right? Not everyone will support you. So those that support you, you need to appreciate them. All right? I want you all to surround yourself with people that will uplift you. Not everyone in your circle is happy for you. So come out of that circle. Create a new circle for yourself. Right? You're going to be in the professional field. Start to, as we say, rub shoulders with professionals. Start to carry about yourself like you already make it. Don't mind you're not there. Nobody don't have to know. You walk like you make it. You talk like you make it. You even don't spend like you make it. No, sorry, that's bad advice. No, we'll end up broke. So we walk and we talk like we make it. All right? Before we give out certificates, we will take a break. And I will give my closing speech on everyone that has made this graduation possible today. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone, once again. We are here to celebrate the graduates of SUB today. It is time to begin the award ceremony. As I call your name, please walk to the stage and receive your certificate of achievement. Celebrating our Nail students first, Miss Ananita Alexis. From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, Annalisa Mahavir. And Viola, I give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart. Sinead Simon. Dana Christina Warner. Commemorating our hairdressing students, Miss Natasha Boudry. Raquel Bachan. Shanti Chidi Singh. Life has begun from this moment. You are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment. Tanya Ragbeer. From this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness. Victoria Rodriguez. And lastly, I would like to honor Miss Sarika Haripal as our makeup student. I can't wait to start. You and I will never be apart. My dreams came true. Miss Colleen Ransom to the stage. Oh, hey. go, Balan. Miss Simone Walters.
A very, very special person that plays a very big role at Sasha's Ultimate Boutique as of recently. She started doing hairdressing with me and I saw potential that made me catch her. I want you all to please help me welcome from Rio Claro, Miss Liana Ramsrup.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Liana. I am an assistant to Sasha here since September last year. And I would just like to say thank you personally to Sasha for everything that she has done for me. She knows my struggle. She knows the distance I come from, and I am here with her no matter what. And I would just like to say thank you, Sasha, for everything that you have done for me, everything that you have taught me, for continuing to motivate me to help me grow. I am very happy to be here with you today, your first graduation, and congratulations to all the students. As we all know, Sasha had a hard year this year, beginning this year, so we only hope that it gets better. And I just have a small token of appreciation to you, and I would just like to say thank you again so much for having me with you. And I am really, really, really happy to be here with you.
At this time, the floor is open to anyone who wants to make a speech of their own. Dana? Welcome, Dana, to the stage.
I just want to say congratulations to everybody that we actually made it. Thank you, Miss and Sir, for everything that you have taught me. And I'm going to make you guys proud. And I see big things for you guys as well. I have a little something for you.
Okay, so it's closing time. Yay, best time. All right, so before we close, in 2 days' time, for all the nail students, it's going to be Sir's birthday. He doesn't want me to tell you how old he is. Let's sing happy birthday for him. After 3, 2, 3. All right, so I want to thank everyone for being part here today. Let's give the videographer and the photographer a round of applause. Let's thank the guest speakers, Mr. Vijay Gobadan, Ms. Kerline Ransom, and Ms. Simone Walters. I want to thank Liana Ramsrup for helping me and Shanti Chedi Singh with the decorating yesterday. It was a task. I want to thank the MC for being the MC, Miss Angelia Surat. She's also my sister. Let's give a round of applause to the DJ. Also, I want to acknowledge our parents, my husband and I. Our parents are here. We'd like my mom, my dad, and my mother-in-law to stand. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't have been here today. Let's give them a round of applause.
sit down now.
All right, so I do not have no knock-knock jokes. I'm not funny, so I can't tell jokes. If anyone have any knock-knock jokes, they can come tell me after, and I will take back the mic and say. Sir wants to make a speech before I close.
All right, well, good day, everyone. I would like to thank all the students, the hairdressers, and the hairdressers and the future nail techs. It was a journey with you all. It was my privilege to actually be a part of the nail tech section. I know I taught you well. As the presentation I see here, I know I did my best. And for the future, all I could say is go out and make us proud, make yourself proud, be somebody, and enjoy what you do. And for the hairdressers now, God, be proud of what you do. Continue to have faith. Continue to remember that what we taught, well, what my wife taught, and go out there and just enjoy yourself. Make money. Thanks.
Okay, so as we close, I want you all to enjoy yourself. The graduation is from 2 to 6, so you could interact. We have the graduate sash that you can come up here by the sign and take photos with. I want you all to also, before I close, I want to introduce the nail speaker, Ms. Simone Walters. I think she have goodies for you all. And Mr. Vijay Gobadan, he also have goodies for you all.
I wasn't briefed before, so thanks for that, Sasha. We do have little some samples, some giveaways for the nail techs. But I am really going to award the best nail tech of the 2019 class based on all of your lovely designs. Now, I must say I was really impressed to know that these are beginners and that you all did such a good job. Even the ones that did their nails today had the time to do their nails. Doing your two hands is a challenge. I do understand that, and I really appreciate what you have done. Continue to grow from strength to strength. So it is my pleasure to award the 2019 class of Sasha's Ultimate Boutique's Nail Tech of the Term, Ms. Sanique Simon.
Okay, so we are officially closed now. We would like the students to come and interact with Mr. Vijay Gobadan and Ms. Simone Walters and Ms. Kirlene Ransom, whereas they will talk with you. You will get to know about their brands that they distribute and stuff like that. Thank you all once again for being here. And for those of you who bring the alcohol, we'll take some shots. And then we'll go home.